Hi, my name is Benjamin Junior Sibiya from the Gauteng province in Soweto Snake Park. I am currently now residing in the University of Western Cape in Cape Town, Western Cape. I'm registered for LLB. The bridge team arrived in my school and introduced us to the bridge app and how it works. Once you have applied for the bridge app, you will be given login details which you'll use when you enter the bridge portal where where you will be able to track your application. Bridge applied for me in four institutions. It applied for me in University of Western Cape, in the University of Free State, Cape Peninsula University of Technology, and also University of Johannesburg. After the results came out in January 2022, I was accepted in all institutions. As I chose these institutions because their level of work when it comes to the course that I wanted to study. I chose to study law because I realize the injustices that are happening in this country. Yes, with law I cannot change everything, I cannot fix everything, but I can make a little difference, and a little difference is something. It was a very exciting experience after I realized that I don't have to worry about the university application fee. So all I had to do was study, pass, and I know that Bridge's got my back. After finding out that I was accepted in the institution of my choice, I wasn't that really shocked because I knew how hard I worked. But then I was very happy and grateful to Bridge. The transition is challenging from high school to varsity, but I'm still trying to adapt. Yeah, to really fit in. But then it's a good experience and I'll get there. Okay, my experience here in the University of Western Cape, it's very nice. For example, I can make an example with sports. In high school, yes, there were sports, but then there were no different fields of sports. Not because, basically it's because of resources, but here I can do any sport. I've even found new interest. I've even found out my abilities that I did not know I had. So it is a very amazing experience. My experience with Lerato, the consultant at Bridge, was very good. She was a patient lady. She helped me throughout, and she made sure that everything went accordingly. So she's a very good lady, and she's very ethical. The bridge portal was easy, was very, very easy to navigate. It was like my own personal email, my own personal bridge email, where I can track my application, and I can also apply for other bursaries. In the portal, there are other options to check out. So it is a very great experience. And even all the messages, I could track my application with the institution, and the bridge would remind me. So every day I would go to the portal and check what's happening. If there are new stuff, Bridge will help me how to engage. Knowing that Bridge applied for my funding, I was very happy because I did not have to struggle. I did not have to struggle with knowing where I will get funding or what the long processes. Bridge did everything for me, so I had enough time to concentrate on my work and not to worry about a lot of stuff because I knew Bridge got my back. I would like to tell the matriculants of 2022 that all you have to do is just to look at the minimum average, the minimal level that you must reach so that Bridge can apply for you. And so just aim high, aim higher than that, work hard, then Bridge will do the rest. I would like to thank my high school teachers for working hard in feeding me this information, this education, in making sure that I am where I am today. I will make them proud, and I would like them to do the same with other learners. To the matriculants of 2022, work hard. it is easy to get into varsity as long as you work hard, listen to your teachers, do your homeworks, and aim high. For more information, go to www.bridgeapp.co.za. Thank you.